some of it is water. My water intake has not really been totally up to par, and so, I'm sure some of it's water. So, anyhow, I am off to work and have recently been informed that today is the day that we have breakfast at school. Why does it always have to be on a Weight Watchers day? I do not know. Why can't it be on Wednesday, you know? Why must it be on Monday? So, hopefully there will be some fruit of some kind, and I will eat that. I did make myself a smoothie this morning. It is right here. It's a banana and some yogurt, some orange juice, and some frozen blueberries. It's quite delicious. I give up on today. I've not really done so hot today, at all. Breakfast did not really go as planned. There was some fruit, which I did eat. There was also this French toast bake thing, which was apparently a Paula Deen recipe. And if y'all have ever seen Paula Deen, she cooks with a lot of butter. Needless to say, it was delicious. There were also donut holes, which somehow found their way into my mouth and belly. So, I kind of have a bad attitude about today. I went into it feeling like, well, whatever, my scale said I'm already up a pound anyhow, so why not just screw it? Which is totally the wrong attitude. But, whatever. Monday is generally my cheat day. Not my cheat day because I don't cheat until after weigh-in, so it's my cheat meal. But today it's turned into my cheat day. So tomorrow I will so totally be back on board. Alright, so not as bad as I thought it was going to be, which is awesome, especially since today has sucked. I am up 0.6, so it's not even a whole pound, and I am actually fairly pleased with that, because earlier in the week my scale was telling me that I was up a lot more than that. I think at one point in the past week I was up like 4 pounds or something, so yeah, so I'm still down more than 10 at Weight Watchers. I'm down 12.8, I think, at Weight Watchers, and I don't know. I'll have to do the math, but today has really sucked, as I had said before. I decided, you know, that today is just kind of like, I'm calling it fuck tall day, because I've just sort of, you know, said fuck it all. And I'm going to be back on board tomorrow kicking ass, so. 0.6 is totally manageable. I can so do that. So, that's all. Yay! It is stinking freezing out today, and my car, when it's really cold out, my car likes to say that the emergency brake is on, even when it's not. So that's how you know it's really cold out. Oh my gosh. I just heard a commercial on the radio for O'Charlie's. And it was for like brunch or something at O'Charlie's. And the commercial said that they have waffles with all sorts of toppings, including Reese's peanut butter cups. Waffles with peanut butter cups on it. Hello! That is like a fat girl's dream. Seriously.